This is the 2021 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD Carhartt Edition. Now, you can't buy it just yet, but it's debuting here at the 2019 SEMA Show. Let's take a look at it. Back at the 2016 SEMA Show, Chevrolet took the wraps off of a special edition mashup with another iconic Detroit brand, Carhartt, the specialty clothing maker that makes rugged work clothing. And the public response to that concept was excellent, leading Chevy to bring a production version to market for the all-new 2020 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD. Debuting at the 2019 SEMA Show in Las Vegas is this, the 2021 Chevrolet Silverado HD Carhartt Special Edition. It's based on the Silverado 2500 LTZ Crew Cab, and it'll come with the Z71 off-road package, which includes things like Rancho twin-tube off-road shocks, electronic hill descent control, and additional underbody skid plate protection. And you can have it in any color you want, as long as the color you want is mosaic black metallic. But it will come with pinstripe detailing in Carhartt's iconic gold color, as well as feature Carhartt badging on the doors and the tailgate. Underneath, you've got 20-inch wheels with all-terrain tires, while the bed is covered with a soft roll-up tonneau cover embossed with the Carhartt logo. Smaller details include black hood vent trim, a chrome grille surround and inserts, and body-colored front and rear bumpers. Inside, the Carhartt theme is present in just two places. The seats get an exclusive two-tone treatment of jet black and Carhartt brown leather with unique stitching and Carhartt embroidered headrests. The Carhartt badge also adorns the all-weather floor liners as well. There's no price yet for the new 2021 Carhartt edition, and given that it's a 2021 model, it's not quite on sale yet. Chevy says that you'll be able to get one at your local dealer about a year from now in the fall of 2020. If you'd like to see more of the new 2021 Carhartt edition Silverado HD, you can see it on pickuptrucks.com.